stacking here inside and outside, did a tack in dawn at about 20 knots, passing a cold front, and that means we are now officially in the Southern Ocean. We had the first albatross just right behind the cold front, and looking forward to seeing more of them pretty soon.